What's going on, WWE fans? This your boy iPod King Carter here. With just 3 days left until next gen hit stores, I am releasing a my career video for you guys just so you can see what it's like creating a player. I'm gonna tell you guys all the details that I have for you, including how long it takes to make your player. Make sure you drop a like for this video. Make sure you tell everybody in the world, tell your grandmama about this video. When you go to school tomorrow, make sure you tell your friends that your boy got this my career footage up here for y'all. But let's hop into the first thing: creating your name, abbreviated name, interest name, social media account name, the name that the ring announcers will call you is stressful. And this is why. When you change your abbreviated name, it asks you, do you want to change your actual name? And I did that probably about 6 times. You guys don't understand how mad it made me. But going into the skin tone picking of everything, basically I picked a bald-headed guy, I put a beard on him, and I say it looks just like me. If you want to fight me on it, fight me on it. But what I will say is, when the day one patch comes out and you start creating your character, you will be able to upload a picture of yourself to the 2K servers, and you'll be able to slap it onto a created character that you make. So I know a lot of people saying, well, don't they have a new feature? Oh my God, can't you make your face? I cannot do it right now because the servers are not up and the account that I have is not working online. Now, just to piggyback that, you guys see that in the lower right corner, it says 2Dev with a bunch of different numbers. That's because this footage is from the 2K headquarters. So, you know, if you guys are asking, hey, give us an entire career, I only have a few clips. I have a few tutorials, NXT matches, stuff like that. I'll be able to put that out for you guys a little bit later, probably tomorrow afternoon, most likely. Also, just to let you guys know, when you go to the body and you morph the body and you adjust the heights and parts and everything like that, me myself, I'm not a big muscular guy. Like, I won't lie to anybody and say that I am, but I was just playing with the body morphing, and I will have to say, you can either make your dude look like the Hulk, Captain America, or you can even have your dude look like Spider-Man. Like, I'm dead serious. It's so crazy how you can make your player look weird like that. So, you know, you can make them slim, slim fat. You can make them slim lean. You can make them buff lean, buff fat. Or you can have them as a mediocre guy where you just leave it right in the middle. Now, what I'm doing here is I'm trying to make them slim, but with like a body fat percentage of somewhat like mine, I guess. I don't know. I was trying something, but, you know, now that we got that, I'm going to go in and try to change, like, you know, different heights and stuff like that for my player. Now my guy, I think I'm probably gonna make him like I think like 6 foot or 6'1", but you know, you can make your guy, I think, up to like 7'2" or 7'3". It's tall as hell. It's very tall. You can make a monster. Oh yeah, there you go, 7'2", the tallest. So you can make your guy the shortest at 5'6" and the tallest at 7'2". Now, parts of the body, this right here is for tattoos and things of such. Now, I have already equipped my guy, so right now I'm looking like Rock, the Rock's love child. Don't mind me. I was just playing with these things, so don't say, oh, Alpha, is that how your guy gonna look when you create him? No, I was just going through some stuff. Now, in the background, you see that my guy has on, like, regular cargo shorts and some Converses. And I kind of left the Converses on as with my wrestling attire just to make a big joke. This is not how my character on day one will look. But, yeah, the Rock's love child with some, don't they look like Hex Flex pads and stuff for your shins? Like, it got me out here looking like D-Rose, but, you know, we ain't even going to talk about D-Rose, though, but, you know, it is what it is. But, just checking out the trunks and everything like that, you guys can see, all the trunks, and they also have the WWE trunks. They have so much stuff to go through. Like, I was going through it one by one, and I was losing my mind. Like, they got masks, piercings, glasses, they have shorts, they have pants, they have, like, and this is funny that they have a clothing template that you can equip to your guy. If you want your guy to look like a certain wrestler, like, you see the Corporate Carter joint? Oh, I shouldn't even say Corporate Carter. About that. But looking at the weight class and everything like that, they have heavyweight, super heavyweight, you know, all the different type of weight classes. Where you're from, the hit point ratio, the menu screen pose is pretty dope. You know, it has, like, whenever, you know, The loading screen pops up. You can choose what your guy will do. The crowd signs, oh my God, they are funny as hell. Like, wait until I show you guys some of these signs, man. It's hilarious what I was going through trying to create this player. Now, I went through all the poses and I was like, all right, you know, it's pretty good. Had a bunch of different dope joints. But the crowd signs was probably what made me laugh the most when I was at 2K. It was insane. Like, I was telling Shakedown to come around from the other side of the room, like, yo, come look at these joints. And it was funny, man. So, you know, I will say I had a lot of fun playing this game early. And I hope that you guys have a lot of fun playing it when it drops. Now, which one did I want? I think it was the one that makes me look like a Kung Fu fighter. But I think I'm going to go with that one. I think that one is pretty good. So now we're going to go down to the crowd signs. Those are pretty cool, you know, pretty cool. But I got some of my own that I wanted to try out. And I was kind of reading them very, very fast when I was there. And I was like, maybe I don't like any of these. So I decided to go down. Once I went down, I started seeing a few different signs like, oh, God, like, you're so money. Everybody knows me for, you know, talking about how cash I am. And the great inspiration, the greatest inspiration was funny. Next WWE World Heavyweight Champion, yeah, I think I'll go with that one. You know, a lot of people probably will hate me for that, but you know, when them signs start popping up when I'm doing good in the WWE, it's nothing that you can do to stop me. But I will say, the creation process takes probably about maybe an hour, It takes about an hour to do. Because I know it's probably going to take longer loading up a face and everything like that, choosing a skin tone to match that face. It is so much to do. Like, I'm telling you guys now, you will definitely have to prepare yourself for how long this creation will take. And I know a lot of WWE fans, like true hardcore fans, will probably be perfectionists, and it'll probably take them 2 to 3 hours to even create a character. But I just want to thank you guys for rocking with me in this video. Like I said, share it with all your friends. Let everybody know all about it. I'm going to see you guys in the next video, which probably will be the first skit. And I'll probably drop that tomorrow, maybe tomorrow afternoon around like 12. And then I'll drop maybe a tutorial match or an NXT match maybe at night tomorrow. Peace, y'all. Yeah.